Let's install the LPUI-480 4x100G card in a Huawei CX600-8XA. First, find an available LPU slot in the router. Wear an S wrist strap to prevent static damage. There's a cover, loosen the screws and remove it. Hold the card by the edges, align it with the slot, and slide it in firmly until it clicks. Tighten the screws to lock the card in place. Now, insert the 100g QSFP28 transceivers into the ports. Done! My LPUI-480 is now installed and ready to go. Like and subscribe for more data center tips.